On March 18, 1980, Gotti's 12-year-old son Frank was killed in a car accident when John Favara, the Gotti family's neighbor, accidentally hit him. Soon after, Favara was kidnapped near his home, never to be seen again. It has been speculated that Favara's body was dissolved in a vat of acid.